Good morning, folks. Welcome to Dog Talk with Lance and Robin here at Seven Mile Hill Sanctuary. Here we are this morning with Chippewa.
Welcome to Seven Mile Hill Sanctuary. And welcome to Dog Talk with Lance and Robin.
Bacteria in her ear, and we're going to use this product, Eco Ears, that we've got here. It's a great start to recovery here. So this morning we're going to put a few drops in, give it an application, and rub it in and let it do its work, and we'll see as the healing continues. All right, girl, be good girl. As you can see, she's pretty docile, pretty obedient to what we're doing. So you don't need a whole lot, a couple drops. And then you gently take the Eco Ears fluid and rub it in. Oh yeah, she just gave us groan and sigh of comfort. So as we can see, it's working. So Chippewa is, she's a 5-year-old now, or I guess, right, Robin? Probably about 4 or 5.
Mm-hmm.
So she's getting up there and, you know, as into her prime, so to speak, and she's been a great lead dog on my B team. She is the daughter of Miska, which is the lead dog of Robin's team, the A team, and right now we're trying to bring her comfort and get her healed. We've been blessed to try this product here, Eco Ears, and it's been a genuine, excellent help, you know, with this. So for anybody that's looking for anything for the dogs, it's a natural product. This is your product to use and choice, and it's been working for us, and we hope it works for you. So we're gonna let her take this gently rubbed into her ears. We're gonna let her stand up. She's gonna shake like she just got out of the bath here for a little bit, but she'll find some comfort in it. So we'll see how she goes now. I'm gonna let her up and see what she does. This daddy's good girl, huh? You wanna shake? Want to get up and shake, huh? You just want your belly rub. Yeah, that's a good girl. You gonna shake? Go ahead, stand up and shake. Good girl. That's good girl, huh, babies? Huh? All right, go ahead, shake. That's good girls. Now, I know, you're giving that kisses because it works, don't it, huh? Now you're gonna see a little bit of discoloration coming out of her ear for what that fluid has just done. Come here. Come here and see. Ready? So here we are back. Now I'm going to wipe her ear out. So this product that we use, we've had great success. In the past, we've used different veterinarians with different products, and to no avail. Hasn't done what it should be doing. We've tested this Eco Ears before, and we've have discovered that it's a great product, and it's helping in this case with where the others would not have and did not have. So, you know, without blowing out her eardrum, we're gently peeling away some of the dust. This time of the year, it's summertime, it's dusty, and as you can see, it's clean. It's cleaning it out. So the bacteria, that's not dirt packed in her ear from digging, that's bacteria. So this natural product has been a great help for comfort and healing for this dog. And, you know, as you can see, she's allowing me to work this canal in her ear just gently. And, you know, you want to shake? Good girl. Okay, so this is probably the final round of wiping out. There may be a tinge of discoloration from where we got it, but as you can see, it's fairly clean. So she's done pretty well. Pretty easy going dog until it comes time to mushing or hunting or digging or whatever, and then she comes alive. But right now, she's She just had a medication. She's in a routine, and she's had a little bit of kibbles, and she's getting ready to want to go out and do her business. So, for all those viewers out there that are interested in healing for their pets, EcoEars is a great product, and we highly recommend it. We're not here to advocate a spokesperson, but we know it works because we use it. And so we'd like for all those out there to know it. Stay plugged in to Dog Talk, and we hope that you're blessed by this video. And it's Sled Dog Fever. Catch it. It'll turn your heart to mush.